Thank you, Dr. Awala. The only thing Dr. Awala forgot.
Hi.
Yeah, the only thing Dr. Awala forgot to tell you
prescription.
Is that the prescription today is loading dose. Say my loading dose.
Loading dose.
Aye, now, the next guy I'm going to invite, eh? He's a friend of the...
Yes.
Yeah, he's a friend of the union. When our guys were jailed, he went to the organization, they had a meeting, and they decided to join us. So, I want to invite lawyer...
LSK.
Lawyer Sifuna, please come.
Sifuna! Sifuna!
Daktari Oi! Daktari Oi! My name is Edwin Sifuna, advocate. Ukisikia advocate, unajua hesabu na chemistry leta shida karibu cluster, ningekuwa member wa KMPDU. But I stand here today in solidarity with the doctors. The last time you gave me the opportunity and honor to speak to you, things were looking grim, but today things are better. Is that not the case?
Yes.
I want to tell you that it is your unity of purpose that has ensured that your colleagues today will walk out of jail. It is because you have decided that nobody is going to divide you is the reason why our colleagues are going to walk out of jail today. So we want to assure you of the support of all people in this country. Let me tell you, you are the most important profession anywhere on this earth. Because for me, as a lawyer, I know that not every person goes to a lawyer, but every person goes to a doctor. When I stand here today, I have my doctors amongst you. I have my doctors amongst you. And we know all the teachers of this country depend on you. All the civil servants of this country depend on you. One thing that I am extremely impressed about is that when I look at the faces here, all these people are my generation. And we have heard a lot of things said about this generation of doctors. I want to inform anyone who is in doubt that when we sing that we are a chosen generation, we mean that we are a chosen generation. When we say, we are the chosen generation, we have been called forth to show His excellence. This is not a generation that will capitulate under threats. This is not a generation that will fall under intimidation.
DJ!
This is not a generation that can be blackmailed.
DJ!
We will bring forth the excellence of God because we are that generation.
DJ!
We are the generation that will deliver this country from corruption.
DJ!
We are the generation that will bring forth good medical services finally in the Republic of Kenya. So when the DJ finally gets his act together, I want all of us to stand up and sing. We are the chosen generation. We've been called for to show His excellence. And we will not be intimidated or capitulate under any threats or form. DJ, can
we
you
are the chosen generation. The show to His excellence. Hey! Honor and power of life
God has given me, and I know who I am.
No. I know who God says I am, what He says I am, where He says I am.
I know who I am,
I know who
God says I am,
hey.
What He says I am,
oh.
Where He says I am,
I know who I am.
Thank you very much.
Shanti.